Yo, what's going on, guys? Back at it again with another video on Logan's Lowdown. In today's video, Josh Rosen just signed a deal with the Buccaneers and future Hall of Famer Tom Brady. So, do I think it's good? I mean, yes, because he can finally get his career back, because he got drafted 10th overall by the Arizona Cardinals, and then the Arizona Cardinals, looking for a trade partner in the draft, traded him to the Dolphins. He couldn't work out with the Dolphins, so then he got released, and so now he's on the practice squad of Tampa Bay, and even if he makes it onto the roster, or even the practice squad, he could still learn from Tom Brady, and then bring Tom Brady's moves into Tampa Bay's offense, and be ready to strive into the NFL, because if he learns from Tom Brady, he'll make it anywhere in the NFL. So, what I'm saying is that his deal is pretty much good as long as he can turn his career around. So, actually, that's all I have for today. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in my next video. Peace.